In an unfortunate incident, Yuva Sena chief Aaditya Thakrey's car was hit by a speeding vehicle near his residence in suburban Bandra on Sunday. Aaditya is reported to be safe. The 26-year-old son of Sena President Uddhav Thakrey took to Twitter to inform about the mishap.